story about an admiral, famous admiral, who had done wonderfully. He seemed to have a great navigational sense. There was only one thing that he did that made him seem queer. He would get up in the morning with his puzzled look on his face, rush to the safe, take out a slip of paper, read it very carefully, and then get this beatific, secure smile. One day he died, so everybody came to see what it was there was written on that slip which had done so greatly for him. And there it said, starboard right, port left. Howard Mitchell of the battleship, the ship Leyte, taught me this song. Chorus is, sing in Turulai, Urulai, Urulai. Sing in Turulai, Urulai. Sing Turulai, Urulai, Urulai. Sing Turulai, Urulai. Now the enlisted men ride in the motorboat. The admiral, he rides in a barge. He don't go a darn sight faster, but it makes that old bugger feel large. Sing it, Turulai, Urulai, Urulai. Sing it, Turulai, Urulai. Sing it, Turulai, Urulai, Urulai. Sing it, Turulai, Urulai. The enlisted men ride in the motorboat. The admiral, he rides in the gig. It ain't that he goes any faster, but it makes that old dastard feel big. Sing in Turulai, Urulai, Urulai. Sing in Turulai, Urulai. Sing in Turulai, Urulai, Urulai. Sing in Turulai, Urulai. The enlisted men eat in the wardroom. The captain won't eat with the mob. It ain't that he eats any better. He don't want us to know he's a slob. Sing in Turulai, Urulai, Urulai. Sing Turulai, Urulai. Sing Turulai, Urulai, Urulai. Sing Turulai, Urulai. The enlisted men sleep in their hammocks. The admiral, he sleeps in his bed. He don't sleep a damn sight better, but he's 40 feet nearer the head. Sing it, Turulai, Urulai, Urulai. Sing it, Turulai, Urulai. Sing it, Turulai.